About 100. What do you think that is? About 130 foot? About 130 foot spruce tree. It's in amongst a bunch of other spruce trees. They're clearing this lot. This one they went down to, it'll be leaning towards where they're gonna park their trailer. We've got a truck hooked to it, going to a cable. So a snap bucket, we're just gonna put a light pole on it so it can't roll when it hits the limbs on that other tree up there. We wanna keep it from rolling over into a little kind of little garden shed back in the trees. All we're doing is just gonna keep it from rolling back in that garden shed. We're gonna go ahead and drop it down the length of this lot. That'd be darn close. No, get his address, phone number, and everything. We're right in the middle of cutting this tree, and I'll get a hold of him, okay? It's cracking. Done. That worked good.
That's how you do it?